Okay, I just want to show you how far along I've gotten. It's almost done. Let me zoom out here. I'm going to compare it to the length of this bow pattern. It's a little bit longer. It'll also stretch a little bit. So I'll just add a few more strands and then finish it up. Wind this tightly. This ply is that thick all the way down, and I tried to make them as symmetrical as possible. The ply should be as symmetrical as possible, and it should be as tight as you can make it. The twists should be as tight as you can make it. Now, I don't need to add any more, so I'm just going to go ahead and finish it up. Very little water. See that. But when I add strands, I think you might have seen it in the first video, I add them to the top like this, pinch it with my finger, and twist the strands in. I mean, I could add one, two, or three, however many I want. I'm going to add two in here so it tapers to a long point. Just add to the top and just continue to twist, just like if they weren't there. I mean, just like normal. I think I'll add one in here. And I've used up most of my sinew from that stack I showed you. This is about, I don't know, almost two tendons worth. So it's probably three tendons for the bowstring. Three deer leg tendons. Just lay that right on top. Tie it off. All right, so what I do now is I'll soak the whole string. Thing in the water until I see no more bubbles coming out. And then I'm going to squeeze out the extra water. Yeah, I think you can see it now. I just put my foot on it to squeeze out the excess water. Probably work better. I'll zoom in. And I'll just hang it up. I'll hang it up by the loop. Make sure all these are loose, not tied up against the string, all these loose ends. I just pull them out away from the string so they won't dry on the string. It just makes it easier at the end to clip them off if they're sticking out. Basically, it's the same all the way down. I had to add a strand almost every twist because the strands are so short. See, the strands I'm working with are only, I don't know, 4 inches. And this is a 2-ply bowstring. You can make them 3-ply. Or they can be made out of rawhide. Sometimes plant fiber was used for the lower poundage bows, but 99% of the time you're gonna see a sinew bowstring. I'm gonna go hang this up and then we'll take another video of it when it's dry.